All right there, everyone. Before this video actually begins, I do want to make a nice little announcement that I have officially made a Discord server. It is called Family for Real. Now, I know I don't have the best thing when it comes to a consistent schedule and stuff, but with the Discord server, if you guys want to join it, it's completely up to you. You'll get a notification before I upload a video, and if you guys feel like having some fan art, it'll be there as well. And also just the general tab where you guys could suggest videos for me to make. But that's just the breaking news. On to the actual video. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Homestead Dead by Daylight, the Archive Hunter. Our first challenge we need to do is enshroud 6 survivors in the gas of the clowns after peace tonic. Oh, that's weird. I've actually never learned the name of his actual power. I just call it his gas. Purely simple. But yeah, that's what we need to do. So hopefully that should be quite easy. But without further ado, let's just hop right into the match and let's just get this done. Alright, the Colburn Farm. They brought me here, so let's see what they have in store for us. Not over here. Okay. Very, very interesting. Where did you go? There you go. Nope. Late on that one, really. Come on. Whoa. Damn, she's the Accession. Well, let's just go ahead and get you out the way. That person is clicky-clicky, so they're trying to get my attention. If he has DS, we'll just go ahead and get out of the way. Nice. Okay. You no longer have DS, so now you should be a little bit scared every time they get hooked. Not there. Go ahead and reload real quick. I guarantee they're all in comms. Oh damn, he didn't do it. Okay. Not too much pressure going on, which is unfortunate. But, you know, it's clowns, so what am I supposed to do? He just ran away. So you get your sprint person all that off, probably. Damn, she would have just ran for it, okay. Makes sense. Oh, the scratch marks. Okay, like literally. Fuck. So many gems being done, goddamn. Damn you, Steve. Alright, pick him up. Alright. Lots of air pressure there. hopefully try to do more pressure. Bullshit. Unfortunate. Oh, she's dead. Okay. He fully healed up. Unfortunate. I feel like you could have done a lot better. Definitely could have done a lot better. It doesn't matter though, we got the challenge. Feels bad though. Feels very bad. Well, on to the next challenge then. Alright, for our second challenge we need to break 8 gens while using the perk Pop Goes the Weasel. Now, I'm not sure if I had to have Pop Goes the Weasel active, but probably not. But, if you do not know what Pop does, it basically just makes it where after I hook someone, the next gen I kick is all automatically reduced by 25%. Like the progression and all of that loses 25%. You know, which seems like doesn't seem very much, and it honestly it's not really much to me. Like I could go literally kick a gen and get started with chase and it can be popped. It's just so ridiculous. But multiple pops? Hopefully. But without further ado, let's just hop right into the match, and let's just get this done. Alright. Otto Haven Wreckers. Let's see. This is the second attempt because first attempt didn't kick too many gens. Which is rather unfortunate. Really? You just came in here, tapped the gen, and got out? I hardly believe that. Whatever. Hmm. Damn. Okay. We could have done a lot better. Not very ideal circumstance that I want to be in here. I definitely want to kick this with pop though. Two gens, done. I'm just not on my roll today. Three gens done. Wow. You going to DS me? Have I not lost Chase? There we go. There we go. Another pop. All three of them over there. Nice. Hmm. more stacks for me. I'm happy with that. If he had DS, let's just get it out of the way. Most likely do. No, nice. Go ahead and slap that up just a little bit. Okay, another hook, nice. Bop. We're gonna keep that gen unlocked him. We got a nice little 3-gen setup. Come on, place the fucking portal, come on. I know I hardly use you, but for once, please work. She died? Okay. Sitting there hiding. Probably look for a key or something. Maybe. I'm not sure. Okay. Destroying more portals, okay. Come here, boy. Come on, lose the chase already. Come on. Jesus. I think we might have gotten there that time. Thank goodness to plug the food and they gave me the hatch. There we go. Well then. That was quite fun. GG's, survivors. GG's.